Hello there, Sparkies. My name is Miss Andrea, and I am making you a video this week because Miss Karen told me that you guys are studying all about missionaries in your hang glider book this week. And I happen to be an Awana missionary. And so Miss Karen asked me if I would come and talk to you a little bit about what it is that I do as a missionary. First, it is the very best job in the world because I do get to tell people about Jesus all day, every day, right? It's my job. And that's what a missionary is someone who has a job telling other people about Jesus. And I do this in a bunch of really fun ways. One of my very favorite ways is that I get to travel all over the area that I serve, which is in Central Texas, just kind of far away from you guys there in Tampa. But here in the Central Texas area, I get to visit over 100 Awana clubs all during the year. Sometimes it's a fun night. I don't know if you guys remember theme nights from in-person Awana, but if it's luau night, then I will wear mine. If it's crazy hair night, you have no idea what my hair is going to look like when I show up at your club. But while I'm there, I get to encourage leaders and I get to meet so many great kids that are all working hard in a Awana book, learning God's word and getting to know more about him. And I get to tell them about the fact that they need a savior and that one is available to them in Jesus, because God loves us so much. He sent his son to die on the cross for our sins. All we have to do is believe, and as long as we believe in Jesus, we will be saved from those sins. That is some good news, which I love sharing everywhere that I go. One of the other things that I get to do as an Awana missionary, which I also really, really love, is training. Did you know that Awana leaders go to training to know how to help you guys work in your handbook, or how to talk to you about the gospel, or even how to play really fun games? Do you guys love game time? I'm sure that you do. So your games leaders go to training to learn how to run a fun game time as well. And I get to provide that training all over Texas. This year, we even did training all over Zoom because we had a lot of people that weren't ready to get back together to do training in person yet, but they still needed to know how to run Awana even in kind of a weird year with COVID-19. And so they came to training online because God can do anything, right? Including using the internet to spread the gospel. So I get to do training. I get to explain to leaders, especially how to present the gospel, how to tell Jesus's good news to kids. Have you guys ever had a grown-up who explained something to you, but they use like really big words or words that you didn't totally know the meaning of? That can be really, really hard. And so I work with grown-ups to help them find really clear ways to talk to the kids in their church about our great Savior, Jesus. One of my favorite things that I get to do is answer letters from Sparks. So I get really cute letters like this nice one from a little girl named Serene here in Texas, asking me questions about what it's like to be a missionary or how to know what God wants you to do when you grow up, all kinds of questions, and sometimes drawing me pictures. So I get to write back to those, and I get so much encouragement from seeing those letters, which always tell me, you know, what a favorite Bible verse is and how much they love studying God's word at Awana. That's really encouraging for me. My other thing that I get to do all of the time, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, is that I get to answer my phone, right? So I'm a little bit of a consultant for clubs, people that are running Awana ministries in their churches sometimes may need help saying, okay, what do we do? We've got this obstacle, or, you know, this aspect of our Awana program is changing, or I need some resources. I need a great video, in which case I send them videos of Miss Karen because she's fantastic. But if they need something for their Awana club, they know they can call me anytime, because if their club has what it needs, then they're gonna reach kids with the gospel. And so that is part of my missionary work too. You know, missionary is a very special job because, at least for me, it's a 100% faith-supported job, which means, you know, I can go around and hand out my prayer card to people, and people will pray for me to be able to do my work and reach more kids with the gospel and engage parents in teaching their own kids about Jesus. But also, there are some that partner with me financially. So a huge part of my job is writing so many thank you notes to all of the amazing people who sacrifice actual money from their family's budget to support the gospel going out here in Central Texas. And then, of course, they support missionaries around the world. So people believe that the whole world needs God's good news, and I'm willing to go and tell it. And so the support that they send to my ministry makes that possible, so that little by little, everyone is hearing that Jesus is available to be the savior of their sins. I don't know about you, but that sounds like some pretty good news to me. And that is probably actually my favorite part of being a missionary. Is it funny that I think I said I have like 4 or 5 favorites? That must mean that it's a pretty good job, right? If everything is basically my favorite. So if you want to grow up and be a missionary too, welcome. We've got plenty of space for you as an Awana missionary, but you might choose to be a missionary anywhere in the world. Anywhere you go, there are people being born every minute who need to hear about Jesus. And if you have the hope of Christ, then it's your responsibility to share that hope. So I look forward to seeing so many more of you on the mission field in the future. God bless. Keep working hard.